Enough is enough. We have got to stop what is happening and change the narrative. And this hate is nothing new. Throughout our history, racist labels and stereotypes and false notions have created fear, division, dehumanization. They've been used to oppress and enslave. So it is imperative that together we lock arms and don't just stand shoulder to shoulder, but stand on top of each other's shoulders. Yeah.